Is Roblox being hacked on March 18th, 2024? Because if you actually go on Roblox right now and you search up Jane Doe, you might notice that her account actually has changed a little bit. It's got a new face and it is now an R15. If you don't know who Jane Doe is, she was basically one of the two hackers that was supposed to hack Roblox in 2018. But no, it's not going to get hacked, guys. These are just test accounts and they randomly got changed today. I don't know what's going on.